ceilings.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Brex, man. Can y'all do me a big favor, bro? Please do like the video and subscribe. Click the notification bell to all and always so you get every video, bro. And it's free. My channel is small. So can you please do? We are close to get 160. But my goal for this month is get 200. So please do subscribe. It is Weezy Wednesday, bruh. This is Weezy Wednesday. We got our boy Lil Wayne. Drop the World. Future. My. Hey, y'all. This is two of my favorite rapper in all time. Lil Wayne and M. Nas finna drop one with M. I'm going to hear the album, but we're going straight to Eminem. Do the single one. Eminem deserve a single reaction. But, like I said, my boy Lil Wayne dropped the World and M. Lil Wayne and M is the GOAT. Let's get right to the video. I'm talking too much, man. Yes, sir, bruh. I love to see Em and Wayne go at it, bro. By the way, bro, this is the best duo in hip hop history, bro. They undefeated, bro. They is you got No Love, Drop the World, No Love, Drop the World, and Forever. They 3 for 3, bro. 3 for 3. M, bro, M. Matter of fact, Wayne, reach out to M. Or M, reach out to Wayne. Fuck it. Let both of y'all motherfucking managers reach out to each other and make a song together, bro. Bro, y'all both Libras. I'm a Libra. So meanwhile, it's only right y'all make a Libra song, bro. Matter of fact, that's the song supposed to call, bro. A Libra. Libra season, bro. Real talk.
I seen nights full of pain. Days are the same. You keep the sunshine. Save me the rain. I search but never find. Hurt but never cry. I work and forever try. But I'm cursed, so never mind. And it's worse but better times. Seen further and beyond. The top gets higher the more that I climb. The spot gets smaller. And
the top get, bro. Bro, this nigga wank, bro. The top get hired. Bro, this nigga wank, bro. Y'all, ain't nobody fucking with Weezy, bro. And nobody. Ain't nobody fucking with Eminem, bro.
So never mind, and it's worse, but better.
Fuck it. Y'all understand Weezy. Y'all should understand Weezy. This is a real video, and this shit clean. That's crazy.
Cause I'll live. It made me strong. So I picked the world up and I'ma drop it on your fucking head.
Maybe they was strict about you two then.
I'ma pick the world up and I'ma drop it on your fucking head. Yeah. And I could die now, rebirth. Hop up in my spaceship and leave Earth. I'm gone.
Motherfucking I'm gone. Yes, sir.
No.
Hold up, bro. Let y'all niggas know, man. Lil Wayne and M is the Hall of Fame GOAT, bro. And it doesn't matter what it is, where they from. If they get on the same track together, bro, it is fire. They is 3-0, bro. They 3-0. This is the best duel ever. M and Wayne, make one more song, bro. I don't care, but none else. This now, Lil Wayne M. Like the video, y'all agree, bro? Like I said, bro. They need to make.
I'm gone.
What the?
I'm gone. Oh, I know. know what they don't want to tell you. Just hope you're heaven sent and you're hell proof. I walk up in the world and cut the lights off, and confidence is a stain they can't wipe off. Huh.
Oh my God, bro. Seeing M and Wayne together, bro. This is like, bro. Bro, seeing M and Wayne together on the same track. They actually got three music videos together, bro. It's like, bro. Bro, this is a blessing, bro. You see Lil Wayne and M, please, and Wayne, bro. M and Wayne, bro. Can y'all please make another track, bro? That's all I want for Christmas.
In the world and cut the lights off, and confidence is a stain they can't wipe off. My word is my pride, but wisdom is bleak, and that's a word from the wise. Serve to survive. And bribe, and when it got too heavy, I put my burdens aside so I could pick the world up and I'ma drop it on your head. Yeah.
Hey y'all, I ain't gonna lie. I might have to pause it too much, cause most likely they probably gonna block it. But boy, I remember. You know what I'm saying? You had white. No, not racist. I'm not racist, y'all. But y'all got white people was actually fucking with Wayne. I fucked with them. And you had, like, black people actually was listening to M. I fucked with them. So you put it together, bro. That's why this shit is so fucking fire, bro. It's mix. And you got a two of the greatest? Man, gone, bro. Gone. I don't want to hear it. I don't want to hear it.
Man, I'ma drop it on your
undefeated. Best duo, bro.
Yeah. I'ma pick the world up and I'ma drop it on your fucking head. Yeah. And I could die now, rebirth. Hop up in my spaceship and leave Earth. I'm gone.
I'm gone.
Uh-oh. Hurts, but I never show. This pain you'll never know. If only you could see just how lonely and how cold and frostbit I've been.
Hold up, man. Hold up. Like I said, y'all. If y'all been watching my channel, my Eminem channel, bro, this whole naked wall is gonna be two of the goats right here, bro. And that's these two niggas we listen to right now. M on this side, Wayne on this side, maybe Wayne on this side or M on this side, bro. But like I said, bro, y'all gonna see two of the goats on my wall, bro. Real talk, bro. Already got the sweater. Already got the t-shirts. I'm finna give me another t-shirt and I'm finna give me another hoodie, bro. Because my birthday in October, I'm Libra. So most likely I'm finna wear sweatsuits, bro. And hoodies.
I'm gone. I'm gone. It hurts, but I never show. This pain you'll never know. If only you could see just how lonely and how cold. Yeah. And frostbit I've become. My back's against the wall. When push come to shove, I just stand up and scream, come on.
Man, it feels like these walls are closing in. This roof is caving in. But it's time to raise it then. Your days are numbered like pages in. My poker rhymes got them cooking, boy. This crooked mind.
This nigga M is so different every time, bro. Hold up. I like this picture right here, bro. I like this picture. You got my boy M right there, and you got my boy Weezy right there, you know, and my boy Weezy out there, bro. Y'all better stop playing with these two niggas, bro. I like this shit, bro. Matter of fact, bro, instead of get a, you know what? I probably gonna have a picture of Eminem, a picture of Lil Wayne, and I want both of them in the middle. That's what I'm probably gonna do, bro. This picture right here, or No Love, or Forever. No, Forever they wasn't together, but No Love. Oh yeah, bro. I'm gonna give me one of those, bro. Watch, I tell you. Give me 2 weeks, y'all. Give me a next week. I'm gonna get that. happen, bro.
Could see just how lonely and how cold and frostbit I've become. My back's against the wall when push comes to shove. I just stand up and scream for more.
Man, it feels like these walls are closing in. This roof is caving in, but it's time to raise it then. Your days are numbered like pages in it. My poker rhymes got them crooking, boy, this crooked mind of mine. Got them all shook and scared to look in my eyes. I stole that clock, I took the time and I came up from behind and pretty much no-
Ew, I'm finna get a headache, bro. This nigga, bro, it doesn't matter where Eminem go, bro. He gotta go crazy, bro. Wayne saying that with Wayne, bro. This is, you know what I'm saying? But Wayne already know M go last. You know? Just know M and Wayne said, bro, I can't fuck with him, bro. You know what I'm saying? He said that I can like he said I'm not finna diss M, no, cause I'm not gonna fuck with that man, cause that man is he a dog, nigga. He a dog. So that's why, you know what I'm saying? Wayne never did what he did, you know what I'm saying? They both Libras, so keep it at it the same, you know? Shit. I'm glad M ain't this Wayne, bro. I'm glad.
Pages in my poker rhymes, got him cooking, boy, this crooked mind of mine. Got them all shook and scared to look in my eyes. I stole that clock, I took the time and I came up from behind and pretty much snuck up in this game up. Better be careful when you bring my name up. This fame, that ain't what I came to claim, but the game ain't gonna be the same.
Thanks, bro. Oh, no, this right here. This might be my favorite. Nah, this is second. But I like the thumbnail of M right there and Wayne right there. In the, yeah, I like that. But for real, though, y'all, don't diss M, bro. If y'all don't got none, about. Stop saying his daughter or stop saying he white. Other than that, y'all better come some facts about M, bro. And don't bring his name up. Y'all better say he's the fucking GOAT. That's it and that's all. I like that.
Came up from behind and pretty much snuck up in this game up. Better be careful when you bring my name up. This fame, that ain't what I came to claim. But the game ain't gonna be the same on the day that I leave it. But I swear one way or another, I'ma make these haters believe it. I swear to God, won't spare the rod. I'm a man of my word, so your head's better not. I'm around in this and roast everybody. Sleep on me, that pillow is where your head alive. It's petty by this world.
Sleep that pillow, that's when you're gonna be a stay alive. Oh my god. Bro, this is, bro. Oh my gosh, bro. Yeah, bro. Oh my god. I can't wait to get these posters, bro. I cannot wait. I cannot wait, bro. This is the best duel, bro. The best duel in hip hop history, bro.
Round in this and roast everybody. Sleep on me, that pillow is where your head alive. It's petty by this world is my Easter egg. Yeah, prepared. My head is small, my confidence is up.
This is like an Easter egg compared to. Oh my god, bro. I wish this was a dirty one, bro. Cause I know you two were strict about cussing, bro.
On me, that pillow is where your head alive. It's petty by this world is my Easter egg. Yeah, prepared. My head is warm, my confidence is up. The stage is my pedestal. I'm unstoppable, incredible. Hulk, you're trapped in my medicine ball. I can run so fast.
I'm sorry, y'all. I'm sorry, but M got an air. My God, this nigga said I'll split your lettuce and your cabbage and bro. Oh my fucking gosh, bro. M Wayne, please, though, bro. Like the video, bro. Y'all got up, bro. This it. It's set up for Weezy Wednesday. This is Weezy Wednesday. Cause it's Lil Wayne's song. But bruh, like the video. If y'all wanna see Wayne and M make one more song or a couple more songs, bruh. Y'all gotta like the video, bruh. Y'all gotta like the video, bruh. Bro, y'all gotta like the video.
Yeah. And I could die now, girl.
I'm gone.
Bruh, like I said, y'all, like the video if y'all want to see Wayne and M make one more fucking song, bruh. One more fucking song, bruh. And if y'all new, please do subscribe, bro. The channel is small, bruh. And leave a comment below or anything. M or Lil Wayne is y'all favorite rapper, bruh. I'm gonna watch the comments, bruh. Like the video and comment if M is your favorite rapper, bruh. It's your boy Brax48, man. This is part one. I'm out, man.